What happens when I die? That's a good question. Most people live their lives as if there's no life after this life. But that's not reality. Eternity is reality. Here's the deal. If you plan for a rainy day, plan for retirement, or have a 401k, then shouldn't you have a plan for life after death? I mean, you're going to die. You can't stop it from happening. No matter how much you exercise, eat right, or how many surgeries you have, it's going to happen. First, understand that death doesn't mean that you cease to exist. It means you cease to exist on this planet. What happens when I die? Well, that's kind of up to you. You either spend eternity with God, or you spend eternity away from God. It's your call. The ball is in your court. There is a place called heaven, and it's beyond your wildest dreams and imaginations. And you don't want to miss it. So make a plan to be there. Something to think about.